What's up, guys? It's me, Useless Girl, and I'm back with another Assassin's Creed Origins replay through. If you like it, you know what to do. Okay, so today we start with taking out the scarab at this temple and then move along to starting the lizard's quest line, who will be our next target to take out. So here we go. Don't scare me, horse. Okay, so first things first, where's that? There. I have to do this first. I think there's just one, yes. The blazer thing.
Be careful now.
Oh yeah. Oh, I already rigged it. I didn't know it's gonna stick. Ah. Beautiful. Let's hide them. Oh shit. He's gonna see the other one. Him and where was come big guy. Okay. Oh, come on, Bayek. Bayek, the ladder is right there. Shush. I hope everyone's tagged. And we won't have any surprises. Ooh, there are a lot of these guys here. Let's take out that lonesome one. Wanted him to jump, but okay. Can you make it? Okay, that works too. Don't move. Bye. Whoa.
Come in, brother. I hear you on my way.
You just forget me.
Hey now.
Fuck. Oh, he moved out of it. Come at me, bro. No, you don't.
Foolish monkey, get there. Mine now. Time to die. There you are.
Nice. You don't see me.
Keep my eyes open.
You don't see me. You don't turn around. I'm not here. Good. Okay. We are full on ammo. Bye. 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 And good night. Okay, and we still have those two. I'm gonna quickly take care of those. Are you inside? Of course he is. Ooh, can we take him from here? Oh, we can. Beautiful.
What's going on
here? No!
Hey!
Oh! Whoa.
Hey, what?
Ah! Wow. He wasn't tagged. Why wasn't he tagged? Senu, you are doing a sloppy job again. Why was he not tagged? I think this feature got better in Odyssey. Okay, whatever. And one more. You shouldn't have pissed off a Magi. Especially not the last one. Oh, there's another one. Not tagged. Senu. What's up, girl? Are you blind or something? Fine. Please don't die. Ah, no. Shush. Shush in the bush. Are we done? What's there? Oh, thanks. Am I full? Yes. Nothing to loot. This game has a lot less lootable stuff up there than like Odyssey or Valhalla. But it's understandable, this was like a really new formula when it came out. Okay, nothing here. Let's go confirm that kill. Oh, stop talking. By the way. Yeah, tits. We have tits. There was like another girl here. Sometimes they are like walking around like that.
So, this is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret. We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to greater forces. There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients! This victory will bring you no peace!
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and the builder of cities!
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Letopolis like dust.
Okay.
Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house.
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was the Scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light. Out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.
news, Layla. ISDNA has finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories now. They're pretty fragmented, but you should be able to dip in for a little while.
I walk on your water.
Okay. Weird.
Oh no. Modern day time. Okay, now we are going to play as Aya. Oh, this is the naval stuff.
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain. I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh! Ramodo! Foxy, that's why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Fair enough. Back to work, you slack blackos! Themistis, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen, and to win a kingdom. The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh?
Let's go! Pick up the pace! Up the tempo!
Steady now! Rocks and rubble ahead!
I'm not blind. I see the skerries.
Your third voyage? And already you bark like a command crew.
I enjoy watching spittle get caught in your beard, Foxy Das.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death for such a hero as me.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked to a scupper for nothing.
Now you're just trying to impress me. Sails on the horizon! There! Those colors are not from Rome. What mess has this foxy queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the Order of Ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompeii's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Poseidon's peace. The air is already choked with smoke. The seas will steam near the volcano. We should keep our distance if we don't want to burn.
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
Wouldn't surprise me if she burst.
Ready ourselves!
Oh no!
Let's show these traitors they chose the wrong pharaoh!
Up tempo!
Where's the... Okay. I hate...
We're in the lane of fire! Order the shields! Up the pace, brothers!
Brace, brace. L1.
Full speed! We're under fire!
Brace. Ah, shit!
Speed up! We're under fire! Ramming
hit
speed.
A square with that one!
Ah!
Pick up the pace! I see ship bearing down fast!
Shit.
More speed, Zeno!
Do I have to kill each?
Hit back, Zeno! Off the path!
Nice!
Speed up! We ram them!
Nice!
Off the pace, brothers!
Speed up! We ram
them! Two boys!
Ah! Good!
Speed up!
Heave two! Carry speed!
Speed up! We ram them!
Need more speed!
We're under fire! Brace!
More speed!
Ha! That's the last of them down!
Let's go! Get steel, no sign of your faithless Roma.
Be careful with your jibes, Captain. Pompey is a needed ally, and no mean general. We didn't sail all this way just to offend him with insults.
I am who I am. I do not change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason. No one sane accepts me.
I accept you. We accept you. Alala!
These 100 nauta is enough acceptance for me. It's hard to say goodbye to those who don't accept us. But it is also the only way!
Is it? Pompey will be at the appointed place, off Terra's coast. Sail on!
Speed up! Up the pace, brothers!
That's gonna be a bigger one.
Don't rush! There may be patrols ahead.
Are you ordering me away from a fight?
Eddie, shit, woman, of course not. But I am not keen to die protecting a Roman, especially one who can afford his own protection. You know, you really should join this trireme. You'd fit right in. Firebombs ready! Call for them when we pull near!
Up the tempo! More speed!
We're under fire! Speed up! We have them!
Taking aim!
Oh, that's an ally ship! Oh my god!
Speed,
we're under fire!
Up the pace, brothers! Heave a galley speed!
Speed up! We ram them!
Galley speed!
Nice!
Galley speed! Easy pace!
Heave nice!
Heavy fire! We must stop them!
Keep at the boxy bastards! We'll break them! Or okay. Take them down with us!
Okay. I don't see.
We're under fire!
Up the tempo! Pick up the pace!
Come on!
Got us that time! Speed up!
We're under fire! Speed.
Heave a galley speed! More speed!
Speed up! We have the galley speed!
Let's go! Galley speed!
Where are they? Okay,
more
there.
Speed, Zeno!
We're under fire!
You don't say.
Race!
Need more speed! Up tempo!
One more remains! That was brave words! There might be more to you than royal courtesies!
Mind your tongue, old man. They're going down!
Okay,
that's
cool.
The game! Well fought!
Now let's find this Metro Coides. I've never met a Roman general face to face before. Ah, don't worry, Aya. I'll be on my best behavior.
On the first try, yeah. I remember I was so lame with this.
Civil war in Egypt and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you?
Well, we could have let you die.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
A valuable friendship indeed. Agreed. My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.
I hope it was the only naval part. I don't remember. It's been like 4 years since I played this game, so yeah. Okay, so this target is out and we go after this one. Because the others are too much on the higher level scale. Let's see what we have here. Okay, one ability point, that's not much. So, oof. Oh, I didn't do this. There's a Philokai. Ooh, the Iron Man. Ram, sorry. Iron Man. Okay, which is... This is not done either. Ooh. Okay, so we destroy this. Okay, let me out of here. Who is getting out of breath? It's good that his stamina won't deplete. Okay. Take a breath. Out of my way. Ooh. He jumped in the wrong way. Okay, what's the closest? This. I'm not gonna get distracted by side content. I can always come back here. We are focusing on the main storyline. Oh, I remember once fighting a Fila guy here. There are like sometimes such iconic little places in this world as well. Which sticks with you for like years. And I remembered a fight here from 4 years ago, so yeah. Okay. We are going to get there one day. Okay. Nothing to do. The clinging noise was the synchronization point. Let's check the map. Okay, I have to get off this island kind of thing. Sorry, I need the... Where were you? Where did you? Which way? Senu sometimes helps, but if you don't see where she took it off, oh thanks, then it's not so easy to find it. Oh, predator attack. Ooh, maybe I shouldn't do this in the water where they are stronger and faster. Did the guy survive? So we can take the boat and come down here. It's faster than by horse. Out of my way! Ooh, this is a good picture. Oh, yes! Oh, we even have the pyramids in the background. Ooh, I like this. This one isn't bad either. Let's go with this. Let's go with less. Okay, looking good. Once again, this and every other screen capture I take can be found in my Assassin's Creed DeviantArt gallery. There's like a lot of Warhol pictures as well, and some pictures from Origins through when I played it for the first time as well, 4 years ago. Obviously, those are not as sophisticated as this. I mean, it has a really simple photo mode compared to Valhalla. Or even, I think, Odyssey, but I don't remember that photo mode that well, because that's been years ago as well. But after I finish this playthrough, at one point I will do a Game Plus mode with Odyssey, so I'm not gonna start from scratch like with this Origins, but I will do an Odyssey replay through as well whenever I will have the time for it, because the remastered The Last of Us is coming out and I pre-ordered it because I never played with that game, although I know most of what happens in the story. But yeah, my next bigger playthrough will be the two Last of Us games. I've got the second for free from an ex-colleague, so that's why I wanted to buy the first one as well, but it comes out on September 3rd 2022, I think, and this is around the end of August, so not long ago. It's the 22nd today, as of this recording. So yeah, I'm curious about that game. I know it has a really good storyline. Oh, I can do something. Oh, this is for health. Nice. That's important. Still one. I will come back and do this. Oof. Two of these guys. I don't wanna cross paths with them. Let's check out this question mark.
Oh, do it.
Watch out. Coming.
Whoa! Not what I wanted.
Enough.
like that question mark is like a nice divide between the two Felokais. I don't wanna face yet because I think they will kill me quickly. Whoa! Nice. Sorry! I need the leather. Where are you? Okay. Thanks, Tanu. Sometimes she's useful. I think Icarus did the... is that the... Yes, that's the question mark. I think Icarus from Odyssey was helpful like this as well. Oh, the Felokai is right there. Go away, please. We can take this little camp fast, I think. Okay. Is this all of you? I don't trust Senu anymore. No, that's just a shadow. Okay, looks like we are good. It's really bright. But I don't wanna take this out always during the night.
I should be cautious around here.
Hide.
Afraid to face me, coward?
Hey.
Nope. You there? Ah, I always... No! I'm used to the whistle being on the side arrow. Oh, nice! I hit two of them at once. This was beautiful. I'm glad I captured it. Speaking of which... Oh, I clear this out, get close to... Get close to our destination, and then we'll continue in the next video. Because we are slowly running out of time. Two more. How about we whistle? Ah! Come. Nice. And we did it without using an arrow, which is nice. Now give me all the loot. Ah. Are gonna free that guy as well, don't worry. Okay. way. No. Just a lot of arrows, which we don't need. Okay, go, you are free, both of you. Okay, so let's see. I'm gonna do this, and maybe this, and maybe this. And then continue with the next, in the next video. I hope you enjoy. See you there. Goodbye and peace.